We got another special treat today.
Yeah.
All the way from Nashville, Tennessee.
Yeah, yeah.
Good traveling. You want to talk about this? Good. Sorry. Are your mama? What did it do? It's up to you.
Hello, everybody. I'm Nina Ricci, and my mom is Teresa, and we are touring musicians. And I like your sweatshirt over there because I just spent 3 months performing at Dollywood.
Really?
And after Dollywood, I actually I could have gone on and played there for 2 more months, but I just couldn't stand the cold. So what we like to do in when it is cold is come down here to Florida. 2019, we were on the road for a whole year. And we spent 2 months in Florida, so it's kind of our winter home now.
Amen.
So we met Dean, who lives down the street, through a friend at Dollywood, and the Lord works in his own ways and just brought us right to him. And he's been a great friend. I already played with him, so we brought musical people together. And welcome to y'all.
Amen.
Well, I'm going to start off with a song that I think everybody here knows. It's called I'll Fly Away. So if you want to sing on the choruses or even on the verses, I love that.
Bye.
Well, I am mostly a folk singer and songwriter, and I like to do a lot of folk songs. So I'm going to do a song that is an Appalachian folk song. I sing it a lot at Dollywood. It's called Little Moses. Jesus, which is a very good aspiration to have in such a hostile world as we live in today. I'm trying to be like Jesus. I'm following in his ways. I'm trying to love as he did in all that I do and say. At times I am tempted to make a wrong choice, but I try to listen to that still small voice saying, love one another as Jesus loves you. Try to show kindness in all that you do. Be gentle and loving in deed and in thought. For these are the things Jesus taught. I'm trying to love my neighbor. I'm learning to serve my friend. I watch for the day of gladness when Jesus will come again. I try to remember the lessons he taught in the Holy Spirit. Try to show kindness in all that you do. Be gentle and loving in deed and in thought. For these are the things Jesus taught. Love one another as Jesus loves you. Try to show kindness in all that you do. Be gentle and loving in deed and in thought. For these are the things Jesus taught. They get, well, when they're cold, they're kind of stiff, so it's hard to make them do what I want them to.
You know what amazes me about it? She has a little piece of paper about that big on the ground, and she reads those words.
I'm trying to stretch my eyes down there. I think with so many days on the road and stuff, my eyes are not focusing as they used to for some reason. I might need to adjust to doing that at some point. Well, I'm going to do a song that's not necessarily a hymn or a gospel that you find in one of your hymnals, but it's written by a man named Bob Frankie up in Massachusetts. It's called Alleluia, the Great Storm is Over. And I tell people, and not everybody always gets it when I'm telling them in an audience, because not everybody's church, that I think it really refers to, or at least what might have been in his mind, was the storm of God's wrath on Jesus for our sake. But also, I think you can take, songs are kind of open for interpretation sometimes. So, storms in your own life, I think. You can take that too. But this is about a stormy night and the encouraging words that a mother tells her little daughter. Thank you. The great storm is over. Lift up your wings and fly. Massachusetts a whole lot in front of a lot of people who don't know the Lord. And I think that's why he kind of puts that the slight references in there so that they can have something that maybe that they'll, you know, look for. They'll go and seek him. All right, I'm going to sing a song that is probably well known here. It's called Farther Along. So if you know this one, sing with me on the choruses.
No.
When death has come and taken our loved ones, it leaves our home so lonesome and drear. Then do we wonder why others prosper, living so weak? When we see Jesus coming in glory, when he comes down from his home in the sky, then we shall meet him in that bright mansion. I thought about that song one day when I was low, and I just, I didn't really know where I learned it from. I don't think I even heard it in church, but it definitely spoke to me. All right. Let me tune up just a little bit. The weather starts to kind of affect my guitar. All right. Almost there. Okay. Well, this is a song called Leave It There. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. It's by a preacher named Charles A. Tinley, but I heard it from a preacher down in Texas. That preacher was from Maryland, but this one was from Texas. His name is Washington Phillips, and he played a very interesting little instrument called a dulciola. A lot of people don't know what that is, but it's sort of a little piano, a tiny little piano that sounds a bit like a guitar. Leave it there. If you will trust him and never doubt, he Take your burden to the Lord. Leave it there. If the world from you withholds of its silver and its gold, and you have to get along on meager fare, just remember in God's word how he feeds those little birds. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. If your body suffers pain and your health you can't regain, and your soul is almost sinking in despair, Jesus knew the pain you feel. He can save and he can heal. Take your burden to the Lord, leave it there. Oh, leave it there, oh, leave it there. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. If you will trust him and never doubt, he will surely bring you on. Take your burden to the Lord, leave it there. If your enemy assails and your heart begins to fail, don't you forget that God in heaven will answer prayer. He will make a way for you. He will guide you safely through. Take your burden to the Lord. Leave it there. Oh, leave it there. Oh, leave it there. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. You will trust him and never down. He will surely bring you on. Take your burden to the Lord. Leave it there. If your mother leaves you here, grief and sorrow you must bear, and you feel that all the friends you have are gone, well, whenever you feel alone, Jesus will hold you in his arms. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. Oh, leave it there. Well, this is kind of a Caribbean lullaby. It's called All My Trials, and I didn't know this, but apparently Elvis Presley recorded this one when he was recording gospel albums. But this one isn't very like his. It's a kind of an old folk song that Joan Baez recorded, and I recorded a tribute to her. And I found that I really love this song, and I think it's very touching, and it It reminds you of the future you have as a Christian.
Soon it be over.
for you. I'm going to sing one that I wrote a long time ago. I was probably 16 or 17 years old. It's called Traveling with Jesus, and I think this was kind of an enduring prophecy to me that God gave me, encouraging me to walk with Jesus all of my days. Church. I've only heard Catholic boys choirs really do this one. It's called The Holly and the Ivy. And so the chorus, if y'all want to sing along, is it's easy. And once y'all hear it the first time, you'll know it.
The Holly and the are both full grown of all the trees that are in the woods. The holly bears the crown. Oh, the rising of the sun and the running of the deer and the playing of the merry organ, sweet singing in the choir. Oh, the holly bear.
Oh, the holly bears a prickle as sharp as any thorn. And Mary bore sweet Jesus on Christmas Day in the morn. Oh, the rising of the sun and the running of the deer, the playing of the merry organ, sweet singing in the choir. Oh, the holly bears a bark as bitter as the gall, and Mary bore sweet Jesus for her to redeem us all. Oh, the rising of the sun and the running of the deer, the playing of the merry organ, sweet singing in the choir, the playing of the merry organ, sweet singing in the choir.
Let's all.